Back to the news now. It's just 6 days to go for the first phase of polling in Gujarat, and Narendra Modi is pulling out all stops to ensure his hat trick. Today, he will be in Saurashtra, where he will be faced with his arch rival and former Gujarat Chief Minister Keshubhai Patel. Modi will be addressing 7 rallies in less than 12 hours.
They are two sides of the same coin. Their rivalry well known, and today they will confront each other in one of the most crucial battlegrounds in Mandate 2012. Former Gujarat Chief Minister Keshubhai Patel is aware of his strength in the Saurashtra region. And Narendra Modi is leaving no stone unturned to change the history. The region that consists 52 seats in 2012 Gujarat Assembly polls spread across 7 districts is nothing less than a litmus test for Keshubhai Patel, who has recently formed his Gujarat Parivartan party. On the other hand, the longest-serving Chief Minister of Gujarat has not only carried out the maximum rallies to woo voters in Keshubhai Patel's turf, but also mentioned it while campaigning in other regions.
Kam nasibe, aje Saurashtra na Uttar Gujarat na ek gamo e baat hai ki jahan દીકરાઓને દીકરી શોધવી હોય તો દીકરીઓ મળતી નથી. ગામો ગામ મુસીબત થઈ છે.
ઇટ્સ ધ ફર્સ્ટ ફેસ ઓફ બિટવીન ગુજરાત ચીફ મિનિસ્ટર નરેન્દ્ર મોદી એન્ડ કેશુભાઈ પટેલ. બોથ ધ લીડર્સ વિલ બી સીન કેમ્પેનિંગ ઇન જામનગર ઇન ધ સૌરાષ્ટ્ર રીજન. સૌરાષ્ટ્ર વિલ પ્લે અ ક્રુશિયલ રોલ ઇન ધી અપકમિંગ ગુજરાત એસેમ્બલી પોલ્સ. The region, even though is a bastion and known to be a bastion of the Bharatiya Janata Party, Keshubhai Patel definitely has an upper hand as far as the community there is concerned. The question is, which political party will be able to draw the voter in his favour? With cameraperson Pradeep Mane, this is Tavleen Singh in Ahmedabad for Times Now.